Gates rolling for race two. Fields in motion for tonight's second race. Favorites on the board right now include number 5, Fox Valley Brisket, 5-2. Number 8, Body Armor, 7-2. And number 7, Nevermind, currently 4-1. Trotters behind the starting gate, and the gate swings around the turn. They're just about 1/8 of a mile from the start here for race two. Field is all lined up in the backstretch here at Running Aces for tonight's second race. Kicks off the early pick four. There they go. And they're off and trotting in a very good line. Almar Rich's Jetta, fastest away from the inside with SD Eliminator. Out wide coming on are both Body Armor and Poco Loki into the first turn, with Orlando Hanover getting away in fifth. Up on the outside from 6 is Nevermind. Then we come back in 7th to Fist Fighter, followed by Fox Valley Britska and Rush to the Bank. The race around the turn headed to the opening quarter mile mark. Body Armor and Jerry Longo up on the outside looking for the lead from Almar Rich's Jetta. 27-4, a fast opening tempo. They trot in front of us for the first time. Body Armor has the lead up on the outside. Parked and pressing on is Poco Loki. Poco Loki on the outside of Body Armor. Right there in third is Almar Rich's Jetta. Going off stride was number 5, Fox Valley Britska. The race out of the second turn. Racing in fourth position is SD Eliminator. Then back there racing in fifth as they make their way around the turn. That is Orlando Hanover fifth. On the outside from 6 is Nevermind. Then we have Rush to the Bank, followed by Fist Fighter, who moves up now, and still off stride, Fox Valley Britska. Halftime was 56-4. Second quarter was in 29. Down the backstretch they go. They continue to battle with 3/8 of a mile left. Body Armor has the lead on the inside by 3/4 of a length. On the outside, a long mile tonight for Poco Loki. Right there in third is Almar Rich's Jetta. Winding up on the outside from fourth, here comes Fist Fighter. Then toward the inside, we have SD Eliminator. 3/4 is up in 1:27. Third quarter in 30-1. Now dropping back sharply, Poco Loki. They come to the top of the stretch. Body Armor has the lead. Almar Rich's Jetta is second. Fist Fighter on the outside, third. Winding up from the back of the pack. Here comes Rush to the Bank. They turn for home. Body Armor still has the lead. On the outside is Fist Fighter. Then Almar Rich's Jetta coming to the wire. Fist Fighter takes a short lead. Orlando Hanover coming on. And Rush to the Bank. Fist Fighter and Orlando Hanover, and Fist Fighter wins it. Orlando Hanover second, maybe Body Armor for third. Rush to the Bank was right there as well. 157-3. The winner, Fist Fighter. Number 4, Fist Fighter first. Photo finish for second, third, and fourth. Four, 1, 8, 3, the top four numbers, 4, 1, 8, 3.
Not a follower, sit the box with the mold, have a seat in the foyer, take a number.
We're playing Thunder, Victory Song, winning driver Jacob Cutting, Kid Cutting in the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle in race two, and number four, Fist Fighter. 157-3 victory tonight. 7-year-old son of Mr. Cantab is owned by Natalie Tremblay, Dave Curry, and John Hagan.